Hi friends, I am Ankit and today I will show you how to send auto delete email in Gmail by using Gmail confidential mode. By the help of this feature, you can send a secure email. For that, open your Gmail account in web browser. If you are using a classic view mode, then first we need to change it to latest view from setting. Under setting, click on try the new Gmail. Now we need to compose an email. Now click here to use confidential mode in Gmail. Now by using confidential mode, you can set expiry of this email. Expiry after 1 day, expiry after 1 week, expiry in 1 month, expiry in 3 months, or expiry in 5 years. I choose expiry after 1 week. You can also use SMS passcode to protect this email by clicking here. Right now I am sending this email without SMS passcode and click on save. Now as you can see, this email will expire after 1 week of sending. Now click on send to send this email. Now my email is sent. So by using this service, you can secure your email. I hope you find this video useful. If you like the video, then press on like button and don't forget to subscribe our channel and press on bell icon to receive email notifications free of cost.